Na hii mradi siku ya leo tumekuja hapa tupeane tu tuonyeshe ule investor mahali hiyo shamba iko mahali inafika. Ndio ajue hii ekari 14 inafika wapi. Lakini tutatengeneza kirasmi rais mwenyewe wa nchi hii akuje hapa atundue hii mradi vile tulikuwa tumepanga. Tumefika wakati tukaonelea sisi watu wa Kamega, hii project ni ya muhimu sana kwa watu wetu, na nina hakika hii mradi ukianza utabadilisha maisha ya watu wengi kabisa katika Kamega County.
I represent a Chinua company who are building this gold refinery. One thing I want to tell you about gold refinery is it's just value addition for gold. So first of all, I think the people of Ikolomani and Kakamega, people who are miners, I see that Israel miners who are present here, I think they should be celebrating today because it's a big event for them. Because one of the things is, we will be taking, even if you produce 1 gram of gold, you come here to the shop and you sell your 1 gram at international rate. So we will work together with you. We will improve the mining standards of the area. We will provide you with the expertise, how to get more gold. I think tutafanya kazi pamoja. Actually, mimi, I'm part of the investor, but I'm also a local. So I've been a player in the industry. We will work. I know all the problems we are having. We are going to work together so that we improve the livelihoods of Kakamega people and the entire republic.
This factory will be a game changer. It will bring the whole of Kenya to Kakamega, because all gold that is mined in the country will have to pass here. We shall have accredited laboratories here, which we shall have stamps that will allow for export of gold from Kenya. God has given us a lot of resources, and we shall use them well. Collaborate. Thank you, Your Excellency, Governor Oparanya, for thinking of us. We know that your county government is the one which provided this land for us to construct this refinery. Many other areas in Kenya wanted this gold refinery, but we fought. It is here, and we want our people to benefit.
Zile groups zenye mmeform, kuna zile zitapata funding kutoka kwa ofisi ya Mama County kumwelekeza huko mbele haraka iwezekanavyo.